Hi, this is Dr. Keith Ablow with another pain to power video. You know, they say that if you decide to meditate, to be mindful in that way through meditation, that your mind will act like a monkey. It'll jump all over the place because our minds want distraction. Not want with a capital W-A-N-T, but unconsciously, your mind wants to flit from one thing to another. That's why meditation is so powerful, because if you can meditate, your mind can learn that really you are the center. All of these things swirling around us, politics, our businesses, our pursuits, all of the concerns that do have meaning to us, but nonetheless are not the core of us, the peace inside of us, P-E-A-C-E, the peace inside of us, is really tremendously important. That is the core of everything, and it exists whenever we want to return to it, if we can remind ourselves to do that. But it's very hard to do because the mind is a monkey. It's jumping all over the place, and it wants you to look that way and up and down, right? Because especially if there are some painful things that your mind might need to focus on, what better way to not focus than to keep being distracted by one glowing distraction after another? So I wanted to share with you, because not everybody has the time. They say meditate 20 minutes twice a day. And by the way, that's pristine and wonderful. And if you just get a book about how to do it, it's simple. You know, you sit, you pay attention to your breathing as you breathe in and you breathe out. You don't get too mad at yourself if your mind wanders. It's okay. If that happens, it's okay. You just get back to the breath. But I did find a tool, and I own no part of this company, and I'm not commissioned, that makes it easier, because not everybody has 20 minutes twice a day, or they feel they don't, even if they do. And so I found this device. It's by a company. It's the N.O.W. device. So if you put in N.O.W. meditation device on a search engine, these devices create tones that you're able to hold these speakers. They're speakers. You hold these speakers in your hands and you let yourself just focus on your breathing. And in 3 minutes, because they only play for 3 minutes at a time, in 3 minutes, you're likely, they say at this company, you're likely to experience the benefits of meditation that might last 20 minutes without these devices, because they're using tones that are playing differently in each ear, right? And that helps you to not be distracted. It helps you to come to a place of rest and peace. I think that you'll agree, if you listen for just a few seconds, that that is the case. These are almost like chimes, and there's something about the weight of these speakers in your hands that's just right. As your hands close around them, and you start to just let yourself focus on the sound and on your breathing, I'm telling you, they're very restorative. And so I recommend them. And I'm not even paid to recommend them, which is the best kind of recommendation, maybe. So N.O.W. meditation device. I think these can be a tremendous tool for folks. So get yourself a set. They're not cheap, but they're cheap at the price, because maybe it can change your life a little bit. And so it's an investment in yourself, which we do capitalize here at Pain to Power, S-E-L-F. Why? Because your story matters.